Oftentimes in domestic violence cases, the law enforcement agency has a statement from the accuser, but no one's heard the defendant's side of the story. So it's really important that we sit down with an accused in a domestic violence situation, get their side of the story. We can then present that side of the story to the district attorney's office, oftentimes resulting in either a dismissal or a reduction in the charges.